anyway, so I'm, you're stuck with me because I'm gonna like sit with you and watch this thing. But I just, before we do that, I wanted to say thank you for wanting to spend your evening with us. Like, let me just preface by saying I've always had fun doing this. I can't believe music is my career. That's crazy to me. Like, I've always loved it. I've never had a fraction of the amount of fun I had on the Eras Tour before ever. So, like, I want to say, like, I have friends in this room. I have my amazing backing vocalists in this room. Yeah! And let me just say, like, my fellow performers on the stage, the dancers, the band, my backing vocalists, they would go out on stage every single night. In sickness or in health, in any weather conditions we would face, regardless of what was going on in our lives, we pranced on that stage grinning because of what met us on the other side, and that was you. It was how much you cared about it. Like, that was absolutely everything. So I think you'll see that you absolutely are main characters in this film, because that's what made the tour magical. That's what made it different than anything I've ever done in my life, is your like attention to detail, your preparation, your passion, your intensity. Like, you cared so much about these shows, and that made all the difference for us. It made us want to add even more shows and just keep doing the tour. And I think that I just have never felt this way about anything, the way that I feel about this experience that we have had and continue to have. So I am so proud of, I want to say, like, my management team, 13 Management, are the most amazing people that I'm so lucky to get to work alongside. Such incredible, innovative, in like just such efficient, wonderful, passionate people, and they care about you guys just as much as I do. So I am so proud of this film. Sam Wrench is our amazing director. He's absolutely incredible. We had an amazing team of just camera operators and editors and everyone in post-production, and I am so honored by all of their work and their dedication to this. And I think I'll just watch it with you now. So let's have a blast, guys. Thank you for coming. You should know. You should know.